Hey, welcome back everyone. This is Eric Malkavian, and I'm here in the world of Stone Shard, trying again. Seem to have the hardest time with the prologue. Permadeath for some reason.
Damn it. Where am I?
You are awake. Just in time for the ritual. We'll have a use for you so very soon. Don't try anything funny or you'll end up like one of your friends. Perhaps I should check on him again. All that fresh blood, that must have drained by now.
Curses. Doesn't look like we won that fight. I need to get out of here before this bastard returns. Looks like my shackles are rusted to the core.
Okay. Let's get these shackles off.
Poor Locke. Your bad feeling was spot on this time. They didn't search him. Bad move. No offense, buddy, but you won't need all these things anymore. I'm not alone, survivor. Got to arm myself and find the rest. The cages are unlocked, and blood trails are fresh. Looks like everyone was taken somewhere.
Okay. You're taken somewhere.
Seems like I was the only one to be left in the dungeon. That's strange.
How did you get out? You are dead!
I'm gonna die anyway. Stay in much longer.
to death. Such a foolish way to go. Looks like there is a trap. I have to take a look around unless I want to share his fate. Forgot about my leg. Hurts more and more.
You must have been gnawing on it.
I need to find something to treat the wound before...
Festers.
All these boxes, we'll surely find something in them. Uh-huh. Can use this to patch up my leg.
Feel better. Best way to store health. She's the rest mode. Okay.
That's better. At least I'll live. Time to move.
Bitch! Right in the brain. I fumbled. Ah!
A little killing shot.
pyromantic treatise. Just like the good old times in the academy. Got to recall a spell or two.
We are doomed.
Blessed Fang, +2 crit chance, +2 counter chance. Unholy resistance, wow. Armor penetration. Disenchantment.
Oh.
tutorial is complete. Don't mindlessly charge ahead, avoid fighting with multiple opponents. Use your surroundings. I fear as the hand can do. Athletic treatise. Mighty kick, leg sweep. What in the hell is that? Outcast. These cultists whose bodies rejected the gift become outcasts, driven completely insane. They drag out a miserable existence as fighting animals. Uh-oh. Blood craze. Whoa. Dash. Uh-oh. Let's fall back a little bit. What happened? Damn it all. He's got his unholy damage. Damn it all. That amulet should be protecting me from its unholy damage. Yes! Conquered him. Keep it together. Okay. Plus two fortitude.
Tremors are coming from upstairs. I bet everyone was taken there. I have to find my way up, whatever it takes.
Okay. Okay, so let's continue upstairs. What do we have? First of all, kettle helmet. You look fat. Here's okay. Take that war bow. Potion. Okay. That's a contract. Unidentified potion. Let's go ahead and use that. Energy drain. Very useful. Bearded axe. 25 slashing damage. Keep this. I'll warm up for a second. All right, so let's check our health. Bit thirsty. Spring here. Sellers. Bookcase here. Range weapon treaties. Oh, that's good. Immolate it. Upon receiving damage, replenishes 50% of health loss to all allies within vision. On death, grants blood oath for 10 turns to all adjacent vampires. Jeepers. Thank you.
seem to like fire. Snap. Damn it all. So he got a hook or something. Praise the court. Oh boy. Should have rested up. Hope I can get away from him. I think my leg is bad right now. Alright, so let's wait a turn and see if we can. Okay, just keep running. 6 more moves. Damn it, I fumbled. Yes. Got the upper hand on him. Got the upper hand on him. Merciless battle cleaver. Body part. It's in bad shape, so. Let's go ahead and rest up. So let's keep going. Harbinger. Okay, he's got that scream. All right, we want to kind of immolate him. Let's see. Damn it. He's got
gonna do that scream on me. Damn it! He dazed me.
Damn it.
Die already, you. Run. Go ahead, run now. Die already.
Put you to sleep. Pain change. Okay, so let's reduce pain. Dungeon bat. Okay. Ancient breed of giant bat once inhabited the Eldorian forest was driven out to the deep dungeons. Door there. He's got pain. He's got severe paw injury. Tore his paw to pieces. unidentified chess piece. A spear. Did that go? Oh. I can't identify it. So I need to go back and cook these potatoes. All right, so let's go back. Grab that armor. Let's see. All right, chest piece. Maybe we can identify it if we can come across a malicious spear. Wow. Piercing damage. Being a little thirsty. Let's go use, instead of using our water skin, let's go take a drink from there. All right. Thirst is satisfied. Leather bracers, yes please. Traveling staff, rag, some more lockpicks, yes. Some leeches for our health. Need to go this way. Watch out for that one plate. There's a key. Tormentor, one of those guys. Okay. Let's see if I can bring him down here. Come on, sucker. Gotcha. That's a sturdy chain. Must be a different way out. A little low on energy. Where we came in. Must be somewhere down here. It's not over here. So it's got to be the other way.
By all the gods! What is this place of horror?
Note. Abbott's note. There's some alarming news from the Capitol. People are saying that King Edbert, blessed be named, is gravely ill. Who's that?
You are alive! Run while you can! No! Don't leave us here! Please! Make it stop!
Ah, a
an uninvited guest. We were hoping to save you for last, but since you came here willingly...
So, you are the one behind all this madness. You'll pay for everything.
How arrogant! Look around you! It's over! Soon both the Stone Shard and your souls will serve the higher purpose. Still, the Court appreciates your courage. You can serve us well. Put down your weapons, and perhaps we'll spare your life.
Not this time, Abomination.
Well then, we show you mercy, and yet you reject our gifts. Let the ritual begin! Kayanoth, Nerok!
What the hell? Oh! What did he just spit? Destroy the statues. Damn it! What was that? Okay. Is that thing dead? Oh shit! I gotta get out of this crap. Shit. Oh, wow, what's going on? Energy drain, right? Oh, minor arm injury. Oh, snap. Splint. Apply healing things. Aren't supposed to get some energy off this thing? What in the hell is that?
The host have mercy. What a foul beast.
A small... Energy drain still. How about that? Damn, he's got some sort of juice shot. What's that? He threw a curse on me or something. Thank God. Looks like he's stunned or something. Energy drain. Oh, get off me! What are you? He still has 60%. I need to get away from him. Oh, that hurt.
Shit.
Oh, what that was. Woo! The guy, he shedded something. Okay, what have I got? Man, do I have anything that's gonna heal me or something? Great. Look how he drained something off me. Oh, good, it stunned him. Looks really bad. Oh, it is bad. Shit. Oh, he's stunned. Good.
Now is not the time. We have the stone shard. Let's get out of here.
Oh, we do? Pick up the stone shard. Talk with companions. I have the stone shard. Yes. I do. What's my current condition? Oh boy. Apply healing self? What else is in here? Wow, we success at last. I have the healing salve. Oh, I didn't see anything else.
Victory.
It's mine. Yes! Woo! Outside that cursed chapel. Bogbean?
All my belongings, my entire fortune, I'm ruined!
For the love of the host, Renward, shut your mouth! Baron is dead, Locke is dead, so is Jorgen, and you cry over some old junk!
Some junk over here in that cart. You can check.
And it's all because of you, Varen. Did you think our lads would chicken out? You could have at least told me. An easy job, maybe some digging. You call a horde of cannibals an easy job?
Are you out of your mind? Do you think I was lying to you? Gwendol swore that the monastery had been deserted for decades.
So you're saying that your Gwendol set us up for certain death?
I don't know. I hope not. It's some kind of mistake.
This mistake cost half our men their lives.
I know. I have many questions too. And believe me, once we are done with the contract, Gwynnel will answer each and every one of them.
No, Varen. This is where we part. The caravan is no more. Rinward, Aruz, and I are going back to Bryn.
After all these years, I've just saved your hides.
All you did was save us from the trap you'd led us into. We always used to know where and what our jobs were. But once you started rubbing elbows with Gwynnel, there was no end to our misfortune. I want to know what Gwynnel is hiding, why he needs stone shards, and what these damn stone shards are to begin with. And yet, we don't have the slightest idea about anything, while you only care about money. But there is no paying death off. I'm done.
You are free to go. But I am bound by the contract. I'll manage without you. Get lost. So here I am. The caravan is gone. My leg is crippled. Half my men are dead, and the other half are deserters and traitors. The host be praised. At least I've got the stone shard.
Indeed.
If I knew I had to deal with an entire cult of devil knows what, I'd think thrice before getting into the whole mess. I'm too old for an adventure like this. Ah, if only I could have a good talk with Gwynnel right now. I'd ask him what the hell is going on. I've been doing this for 30 years, but I've never found myself in such a tough spot. I need to get back to Bryn. I'm not up to going there by myself, so that's why I sent for you. Do you remember how I helped you out back then? Well, time to return the favor. Damn, it's been so long. Tell me, what have you been up to?
Oh. Okay. Tell me what I've been up to. That's a very good question. What have I been up to? Create character. Well, Reaver Berserker friendly. Can you put the imagine tear to one eyed? This guy Jordan was way too soft hearted and honorable. Start opinion. He's a dwarf. Revenger. Sharp Eye. Set most life, Lord Servant to the late king. Relentlessly patrolling the hunting grounds of his majesty. He's a forester. She's a runaway sorceress. And grabby hands. Alright. Velmir, what have I been up to? In Skalda, the most grievous offenses must be paid for in blood. When Velmir learned about his brother's treacherous murder at the hands of a man named Drazen, he abandoned his life as a seafaring merchant with hesitation and delivered justice. So, for a few years, Velmir had been patiently tracking down the murderer until eventually the chase brought them both to Aldor. Drazen attempted to lie low in one of the cities, but Velmir hunted him down nevertheless. The reprisal was swift and violent. Once the blood feud had been settled, I realized that without vengeance, I didn't have much purpose left in life. Long consideration, I decided to stay in Aldor, become a bounty hunter, so that I could continue chasing down fugitives and outlaws over and over, living through all being bringing villains to justice.
Is that so? Interesting. Anyway, enough pleasantries. It's time to get to work. So here's the deal. I can't walk to Bryn with my leg like this. So unless you plan to carry me, we need a cart.
Carry.
We need horses.
That's me right there.
We're in luck, though. While you were away, I had a talk with the village elder. We came to an agreement. We'll do a couple of tasks for them. And they'll give us a cart and two horses. Don't worry about the job. It's nothing special. I don't think you need my advice on how to deal with brigands or the undead. The elder will give you the details. You should go see him right away. No time to waste. Ah, I almost forgot. Here's a map of the area. You need it more than I do. You can also ask the innkeeper about local events. He is a talkative kind. I'm sure he'll answer any of your questions. Off you go, then. Good luck.
Purchasing a supporter pack. Your bonus items are waiting for you in a chest on the second floor of the tavern. Good luck on your adventures. Nice. Okay, well, there I am. And here I'm going to end the episode. I want to thank you for watching. This is Eric Malkavian, as now Velmir in Stone Shard Beta. Let's see. I believe we can save and exit. Alright, thank you for watching. And you have a great day. Success at last. Goodbye.